So guys, this is about this week. It's gone. It came in this. TNT. People walk net. So this is and this week is Brazilian Wet and Wave. It was Brazilian Wet and Wave 13x16x6 from last week. And this week is from Dreamy Pesto. Before it was Dreamy Queen Pesto from Alias Web, but now it is now called Dreamy Pesto. Yeah, something like that. I'll leave the name below. So it comes. And this was like this. They tie this like this here. Something like this. So I lose it before. So this is the cap construction. The pattern is 6 inches instead of 4. That's it. It has 4 combs. And it has this adjustable strap. It's got it, you can adjust it. So this is the width, texture, the weight and width. And this is 150 density. This is the hairline and it has baby hair. So let's try this wig on. So I'll cut it first, the net, back side first. So guys, you guys should go to AliExpress now. Tomorrow they will be starting on the 28th. They will be starting their big sale. So they are having a big discount now. So whatever thing you want to buy, you can go and buy it. So thank you guys for your support and for watching my video. I'm also get back to you guys that have not subscribed to follow. Come and I'll go to your channel. I've watched so many people's channel. Here, I'm going to cut this part to the front side. I'll be adding headband here. The cap is big, but it's okay, I'll add. That's it. This is the cap. I'll add elastic headband here. When I add it, this happens to the cap. So guys, we've got your elastic band from here, one side of here to the other side. So that's what I did here. Then you see it. This side. before I saw the other part, the last part. I have to test it if it's okay. And I'll adjust it. One. Bring it here. Oh, you can stop here. So I have to cut the elastic band. Let's cut it. That's too long. I have to remove this, but I don't like it. I don't like combs at the back. So I have to soak this here. Tighten it. Anyway, it's okay. This is the test area. Yeah. And it's a powerful gel. I'll be using this. So, I want to try. So, guys, it's a week. It's not okay. This is 18 inch. And the cap color is medium brown. The 18 inch is here. Sorry guys, I have to.
pattern.
And I'll be using this Ghanaian fruiting with water. Add a little of this with water. This is leave-in condition for coiling hair. Pepper Ricci. Just make sure for leave-in condition. Doesn't shed. I have only one. Right? What? This is really very beautiful. And this dream me has stuff from AliExpress. Their hair. They have good hair. It shapes a little, you can see it's good. Anyway, they have good hair. I've been buying from them since. If you watch my video from when I started YouTube, you see that I've been reviewing their hair. Which I bought with my money. I bought this with my money. I bought it with anything to do. So that's all. I'm doing this just to show you guys that their stuff, their hair is beautiful. I always love to buy hair from them. I buy from other produce stuff. You can watch my video and see my loose weight. Where's my loose weight? I make this video 22 inches. I put this from them too.